I'm gonna have to go ahead and sort of disagree with you there.